34.
Okay, he's 34 years old and he is suffering from rheumatoid arthritis, which is a very difficult problem to solve because all the joints of the body are involved. If you look at Mr. Bakar, right from upper limb, if you look at the upper limb, there is involvement of hands, that is a typical deformity of rheumatoid arthritis. There is ulnar deviation of all the digits and even thumb is painful. Similarly, there are less symptoms on left side. His shoulders are painful and he is taking regular medications. Now, if you look at the knees, there is a valgus deformity. The tibia is going out and it is more prominent on this side. We have marked the center of the knee, center of the ankle, center of the knee, center of the ankle, and this is our hip joint. So now we'll see how much is the valgus angle. If I connect the hip joint to the center of the ankle, this is a straight line. So the knee should be in the same line. If I connect on this side and connect the center of the ankle, the knee is on the medial side, on the inner side. Actually, you should be crossing the knee like this in a normal person. That means there is a valgus deformity. That means there is a knock knee deformity. If we do it on this side, this is the hip joint and this is the ankle joint. It is still more outside. That means the valgus deformity is more on this side. So when we operate, when we are planning the knee replacement, because both the knees are very painful, so this valgus deformity has to be corrected. So all these angles we have corrected by taking his scanogram right from hip to ankle. We have taken his CT scan to see the 3D picture of his tibia and femur, and we have calculated all the cuts with our software, so that when we do a robotic surgery, we feed the same information in the robotic computer and the robot will cut the bone accordingly. So we not only make sure that every cut is precise, we have to see the depth of the cut, we have to see the angle of the cut, we have to see the inclination of the implant, so that we give him the best result. That is the advantage of robotic surgery. So this is the patient before us. Now we'll see how he is walking, what are the disabilities he is facing. He has to take the support of a crutch. And after the surgery, again, we'll measure the angles and we'll see his activity.
Hello.
He's really disabled and he's walking just because he's taking medication for rheumatoid arthritis. And the more he walks, more painful it becomes. Back. His both hips are already replaced, and now we are planning a knee replacement on both the sides. And you can see the disability; it's very painful. And he's just 34, and we cannot expect any productive activity, physical activity from his. Yes, please come. Please come. It's really difficult. It's a very basic activity, but it is so painful for him. Please. So we are doing both his knees replacement by robotic technique with MIS approach. And we'll give him the maximum benefit of the surgical expertise as well as the technology. ये surgery के बाद का X-ray हम देख रहे हैं बतौर का, तो इसमें आप देखिए right side का जो valgus deformity थी, पहले valgus deformity, पहले knee हमारा इस तरह से angle था, लेकिन हमने इसको correct किया है और ये angle को वापस लेके आए, valgus angle को हमने correct किया है. यहाँ पर bone deficient थी, तो इसको support करने के लिए हमने एक लंबा stem डाला है, ताकि जो tibia की plate है वो tilt ना हो. इधर हमें ऐसी ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ी क्योंकि इधर बोन बिल्कुल स्ट्रांग है, पूरा सपोर्ट है हमारे पास. तो इसमें आप देखें परफेक्ट साइजिंग है, दोनों तरफ जो बैलेंसिंग है बहुत अच्छी है. और ये जो एंगल्स हैं ये हम सारे कैलकुलेट करते हैं
अपने सॉफ्टवेयर पर सर्जरी से पहले ही हम प्लानिंग करके सारे कैलकुलेशन कर लेते हैं, तो आप देखेंगे दोनों नीज में कोई डिफरेंस नहीं लग रहा है, और सर्जरी से पहले इसमें लगभग 12 से 13 डिग्री का वेलकस डिफॉर्मिटी थी, और इसमें भी लगभग 5-6 डिग्री का वेलकस डिफॉर्मिटी थी, जो दोनों बिल्कुल पूरी तरह करेक्ट हो गए हैं। अब पेशेंट को जो मैकेनिकल एक्सिस है दोनों नीज का, वो बिल्कुल परफेक्ट है, और इनको कभी भी इस नीज में, दोनों नीज में कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं होगी, बिकॉज हमने जो प्लानिंग और एग्जीक्यूशन किया है वो अपने सॉफ्टवेयर के अकॉर्डिंग, पेशेंट के सीटी स्कैन के अकॉर्डिंग, और पेशेंट की जो डिफॉर्मिटी है उसको कंसीडर करते हुए किया है।
सो दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट रोबोटिक सर्जरी, बोथ नी रिप्लेसमेंट। बतर इज फ्रॉम उज़्बेकिस्तान एंड ही इज डूइंग वेल। यस, ही इज डूइंग वेरी वेल, ग्रेट, वेरी गुड। His deformity is corrected. His foot was externally rotated. वो भी ठीक हो गया है. And he has valgus deformity. He had valgus deformity on right knee. That is also corrected. And more importantly, he is feeling. Now you are looking taller. You are looking. Yes, yes. Now you are looking taller and you are more confident. It's very good. Walking without walker within 2 days. Very good. And he has come for dressing, and we'll see his angles, what we have done. And I just want to show you how accurate the robotic surgery is. Earlier, when we were connecting the hip with the ankle, this straight line was coming here because there was valgus deformity. But we corrected all the angles with CT scan and with our robotic software, and then we did the bony cuts and all the releases of the soft tissue. And now the result is with us. I'm connecting now the hip joint with the ankle joint, right? You can see, you hold it, just hold it. So now you can see it is coming over the knee. Earlier it was like this. So that means we have corrected that much angle. So with a robotic surgery, we can actually correct what we want. We can achieve the angle what we actually plan for. Similarly on this side, if I connect the hip joint with the ankle, it is coming over the patella. You can see that earlier it was somewhere there. So there was more deformity on this side and less on this side. It was valgus on both the sides, but we are now able to correct it. Earlier, when he connected his knee joints, there was more space. Right? Now there is only that much space. Yes, it was like this and it was like this. Yes? This was the deformity. So we corrected the rotation as well as the angle. So when he touches his knees, the difference is only 1.5-2 inches. We are with Bator. He is from Uzbekistan and we have done his robotic knee replacement on both the sides. He came to us with crutches and he was hardly able to walk. He was walking with great difficulty. His wife, she's a gynecologist. Ma'am, your name please?
Shahzoda.
Okay. She is a gynecologist herself in Uzbekistan and they came with lots of hopes. He is suffering from rheumatoid arthritis. He has already undergone both the hip replacements. This hip replacement was done how long ago? So, from walking with crutches, and now he is able to walk independently and he has good range of movement. There were deformities, especially on this side, there was gross deformity, but there was pain on both the sides. So we have replaced both his knees with robotic technique. So Bator, how is your experience about you have gone, because he was very apprehensive when he came, काफी डरे हुए थे, but after the surgery, he seems to be very happy. So you can just ask how he's feeling.
How как вы чувствуете после операции? как у вас хобби?
Хорошо, хожу. Хорошо, good, I work in...
Керенсер, похоже, еще.
The expectations that he had.
Какой надежда у вас, это ваши дела, говорит доктор.
Надежда? Да, была же, вот с этим пришел.
Jitni bhi expectation thi, wo kharid ke
bola. Because before surgery, काफी डरे हुए थे, बहुत सारे questions थे, he was apprehensive, कि क्या होगा.
प्रासी भी много боялся, тогда она говорит, из प्रासी
भाई. То операция
тарсия. Все боятся. Во время операции я боялся вообще.
Но у нас в Ташкенте не такой был. Сейчас здесь мы сделали, у него лучше все. Но у нас в Ташкенте такой не было результат.
Кираги Ташкент мы мы узбекистан мы इस तरह के ऑर्थोपेडिक नहीं थे.
Okay, okay. All right. So there are many people who are suffering like him. बहुत सारे लोग हैं जिनको same problem है. But they are scared of surgery. उनको डर लगता है कि operation नहीं कराना है. So what is his message in his language?
Многие пациенты, как одна проблема, многие больные есть. Дайте сообщение.
Ощущение сказать, какие?
Все, надо сказать.
Ну что я могу сказать? Я могу сказать. Операция прошла почти 2 недели, я уже могу ходить без костыля, но я костыль с собой заберу, чтобы, ну, рефлекс такой. Насчет ощущений очень хороший. Вот могу вот так. Проблема вот. Хороший. Ну что я могу сказать? Очень хороший доктор, очень удачная операция. Алхамдулилла, все хорошо. Я могу советовать этого доктора. Хороший доктор.
Рекомендуете?
Да, хороший доктор.
Приехать.
Этого доктора посоветую, да. Обязательно посоветую.
सर ये कह रहे हैं कि मैं रिकमेंड करूँगा सर के पास आए.
कोई हमारी सर्विसेज जो इन्होंने देखा है पूरा हॉस्पिटल में, एनीथिंग दैट ही फील्स कैन बी इम्प्रूव्ड, जिसमें हम कुछ इम्प्रूवमेंट कर सकते हैं, जहाँ इनको कमी लगी हो कुछ.
कोई सर्विस इसलिए भी नए खराश बिला बनने से रिकमेंड है चे परावेरी
खरोटी बैलेंस से सर्विस द ऑप्शन द सर्विस очень хороший, वेरी गुड सर्विस. Рабочие, все, там уборщица, еду перевозит, который еду, который там медсестра, медбрат, врач. Я никакой, у меня жалоба нету. В общем.
Сэр, саб, мадлаб, инки эспектив, скилли он, и саб, чэр.
All right. Thank you. So we always try to cater to all types of patients from different countries with different languages. Sometimes it is difficult because there is a language barrier between us, we are not able to understand, but with him able to translate both the languages, it has become easier for us to understand what Bator wanted, what was the problem. Though he has started understanding our language now, he understands dard. Some language
dard bol был вначале очень плохой был. Ну, время от времени, sometimes, время от времени.
You can understand that.
Some words you are understanding from our language.
Мы, вы можете понимать многие слова.
Да, уже понимаю уже.
So it's very interesting. Means different languages, but the expressions and emotions are same, and so you are able to understand our patients. And I'm very thankful to my team that they were able to serve, and he is very happy and satisfied. And we believe that all patients who are coming from different countries, they are like our guests, and our team will handle them just as like we took care of Bator. Thank you very much that you came here. Thank you so much. Please.
Я других докторов не знаю, но я благодарен вам, доктор Ашвей Маджан. Я, у меня проблема в флеше.
Okay.
Я посоветую, честно говорю, спасибо доктору, что он удачно мне всю операцию, он сам смотрел, он сам сделал, он все контролировал, я ему благодарен, чтобы у него работа намного лучше была, и еще все клиентов много, короче, все хорошее, я ему.
Сергей кэ рэ хэ ки, хам дусре доктор туку ду нэй жадде, лекин, жо Ашвини Маджан хэ, вот то एक्सलेंट है, ठीक. मैं उनको बहुत मतलब कोटि कोटि धन्यवाद.
ओह, थैंक यू वेरी मच. So wish you all the best, and we believe that you do whatever you want to do in life. So go ahead, and our wishes are with you.
Udachi.
Thank you. Thank you very much.